Hey guys, it's Jarvis Gamer here, and today I'm back with another video. I'm playing the new 2K18. Sorry about the lighting, I've tried to fix it, but as you can tell, it's not cooperating with me. I'm here with Babe Boss, you want to say hi?
Hi guys.
Hi, Babe Boss.
That's it.
Yeah, we're going to be doing the Road to Royal Rumble. I don't know if I'm going to call it that. I don't know what the title's going to be. I'm calling it right now the Road to the Rumble. The Road to the Finish. I don't know the Road to Complete Rumble. But as you guys might know, in 2K18, Royal Rumble is very hard to complete. So me and my brother are going to try and complete it and win it. So pretty much what you have to do in it is you can knock people off, but there's a lot easier way of knocking them off. So like you can just throw them over the rope and stuff and just punch them off instead of having to spam it. So what we're going to do is if one of us wins, then we both win pretty much. We move on to the next one. So, Royal Rumble. By the way,
we come in again.
Yeah, we can't come in again. We have one life. So when Ben and Zach come over, we're going to do 8-man. They've just had an 8-man. That wasn't in 2K17, but that's 4v4. So we'll do that when Zach and... Pardon me, that's disgusting. When Zach and Ben come. Alright, so let's go. Choose our characters. I'm going to be my favourite character.
I'm going to be The Rock, obviously, because that's what I always am.
I'm going to be AJ Styles. Right, I'm going to come in number one, you're going to come in number three. So we're going to have... No, yeah, come in number four, actually.
Four?
Yeah. So what we're going to do is, guys, we're going to have... we're going to have two computers in between us, and the rest will just be computers, obviously. Yeah, as I said before, sorry about the lighting, but yeah, it's the best I can get. If you can hear any talking outside, by the way, it's just my parents.
We shut the door,
so hopefully you can't hear it, but we're not really that sure. So, yeah, we're going to try and keep talking over their conversation, whatever they're talking about, because, you know, us kids are too nosy sometimes. So, yeah. Oh, let's go on with, who is this? The Brian Kendrick. I thought I said the Brain Kendrick. I was like, who's that? Get over that. Oh, no, I missed. Yeah, you can literally throw them over the ropes, run at them, and then push them over the ropes. But you can also do this. You can run on the ropes, run at them, and hit them over like that. And they will fall off some of the time. Because Brian Kendrick's a cruiserweight, he didn't fall off. But, yeah, okay, Fandango. Imagine if you act naked on free and you're Fandango. I laugh. Oh, I got... Can I... Fandango, punch him. No. It's fine, guys, it's fine, you put me down, it's all good. Oh, wait, what? What have I done to you? Yeah, exactly, don't. Pele kick! He's down.
Obviously, I can't
do
it just now, something.
Here comes Babe Boss. Oh my god. No. No. AJ Styles is one of my favourite WWE players to play as because he's like a high flyer when Rock's like kind of like a brawler. So we're going to try to be on the team pretty much. Yeah, she has to lead them to fight. But it would be more fun if you get in the action actually for the viewers. It's for the viewers I'm going to get involved. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but I wanted to join. I thought you could join. I'll beat him up. He's trying to go out.
Not going to be here in a minute. Second, so yeah.
Yes, now spear him. Oh, okay, too late. I tried DDT him. Ain't English. Right, the Brian Kendrick is hurt. Okay. Boom, he's gone.
Rubbish at getting people. I'm not useful for helping for surviving.
For surviving.
Don't just say surviving. That's what I mean by
Rumble. Yes! Oogie Garuchi, if I think that's what it's called.
Yeah, just compare me and
Jargos. Enzo Amore, ooh. Ooh, big boy Enzo Amore! Ooh! Ooh! Hey, he's gone! I'm actually gonna lead into the fact that I need to regain some reversal.
I'm
no, Enzo, come on, man. We're chill. You're fat. Is that a finisher? Oh my god, he just finished me. It's Enzo Amore.
I know.
I'm on the I'm gone. I'm out. Well, I'm not out, obviously, but I'm on the floor, like, dead. Yes. Wait, what? No.
Shit, that definitely. Hey, remember this, dude.
No way, Jose. Yeah, we played this before, by the way, guys. Yeah, if you haven't realized already. But say goodbye to No Way Jose. He's kind of a cool dad guy, but he's gone. Wait, Fanaro!
I didn't even notice.
You have to watch your character at all times. Say goodbye to Fandango.
Okay.
I just finished him.
Bye.
Finished. Enzo!
Enzo, we can talk about it. Okay, let's talk about it first. So, okay, let's talk about it now.
I'll get Oogie Garuchi, just saying you have your signature. Oogie Garuchi. That's my signature, by the way. He just walked in the ring and just gets planted. No, I don't want to put... Oh, you know what? See you, Enzo. You're out of here. Alright.
I don't
want to... Eliminated. Rob Bones, Finn Balor.
I'm better off Finn.
Alright, she is. Yeah, because we have to do the press circle to pin. Okay, get Jimmy. I'll do... Oh, okay.
Jimmy.
Nope. Ow! I got paid. Oh, he's gonna be coming for you. Oh no, you just picked me up. Okay. What a fat guy. Wait, well, thank you. Oi. Okay. Oi,
Jimmy,
oi.
Let's talk about it before we actually do the fight, okay?
Yo, Jimmy. Get off.
Are you fine with that, Jimmy?
I swear he was just about to finish
Jimmy,
you.
Are you fine? Oh, no, you didn't have it. Can we
just talk about it first? I don't think he's fine with it. He's trying to throw you out of the way. Finn! Finn, you're annoying me now. Finn, we're not friends after this. Peel it up! Wait, what? That was an insecurity, but... Oh, gosh. Eric, where are you now?
Okay, now we have Eric.
Okay.
Good old Eric.
Oogie Garuchi! Oogie Garuchi! Oh, no! Who is it? Finn Balor? Punch him!
Okay,
whoa! Slam, 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 circle! I'm trying to keep you alive and me alive, but it's really hard. I think we must just watch out for ourselves. Sorry if you die, but I have to watch out for myself. We're trying to win, remember, so...
Yeah.
Nah.
Why am I fighting? You're just easing
to fight.
Actually, no! Actually, I'm gonna fight.
Nah, don't fight. Mm-hmm. Don't fight if you don't need
to. Hey, it looks like you're a bit on the camera.
Does it?
I might just think
of it. Oh. See, Eric. What? Eric Rowan. Hold on. Nah, bruv. Wait, what?
Eric, you don't want to touch that guy.
Finn Balor, watch out. Yes, he's going after him. I can help you, Finn. Finn's using his finisher. Oh, no, he's not. Okay, I thought it was. Because Finn's finisher is from the top rope, but he has a signature, not a finisher. Hey, Finn. I'll use it. Wait, what? Jimmy? Come on, man. We can talk. Jimmy doesn't have anything. All right. Yes, Eric, please. Yes, Eric! My G. Get rid of him. Haha, dropped
it. He was about to kick me.
Oh, wait, I'll leave him. He's doing that. Let him fight him. Bruh, Jimmy Uso is just like, get out of my ring. Yo, nobody's come in. Oh, wow. Eric?
Because everyone's came in.
No, they haven't. What? Oh, is it 10 man?
Yeah.
Is that all 10 people?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Remember, Eric was number 10.
Oh, was he actually?
Yeah.
I didn't think that. Watch out, Eric Rowan, Eric Rowan.
It's been 9 minutes.
Yes. No, I'm on the floor. Yes! Finn Balor kind of saved me. Okay, thank you.
We appreciate you.
Oh, Jimmy's gone!
Oh, no.
It's just us three.
Oh, we just need to get
rid of Finn. Oh, I got rid of Jimmy. Finn got rid of...
Wait, what would we do if Finn Balor's out now?
Then we fight.
Okay.
I got him. Styles. Quickly. Clash.
Royale.
You can use your signature on him. No, actually, just say it.
You have a signature. You didn't know this.
Yeah, no, I didn't know this. Fine, I'll use it. I'll just use it for the bants. Oh, that's not. Oh no, I'm gone.
Oh no.
Come on, baby boss.
Oh, I need to do this.
I'm so scared. What? Oh!
Yes!
Spine Buster! He spine busted him!
I'm better.
Get him, get him out, throw him out, Try and get him out.
Go away. Okay. He's almost up. Yeah, no.
Throw him. No, he countered you.
No. He's.
Counter! Oi, what a counter. Alright, get him on the ropes.
Oh, now we just need
punch three times. One, two, three. You won.
Yes.
You won.
I never win.
Yo, that was nice. He threw me out. Oh, I'm third. All right, we won. We won 10 man, guys. One of us win. It wasn't you that I expected to do it, but well done. I thought I was gonna win. But he tossed me out the last minute. That was bummer. Anyway, guys, I'll see you guys when we get into the next match. Okay, guys, we're back and we're going into the 20 man. So I'm coming in for one again. Bibble's coming in four. And I've got this guy, this fat head. I actually really hate this guy. So when I was trying, here's a little story for you guys. When I was trying to complete 20 man Rumble by myself, just like casually trying to complete it, this guy stayed on me the whole time and literally just didn't get off me, and now I can't with vengeance. So
yeah, that's
good. Gone. Hate him.
Wait, what do you do now?
I wait until the next person comes in. Sheamus. We're the same characters, guys, by the way.
I'm still rock.
Sheamus.
Don't think that I'm shameless, and then I just need to get eliminated.
Oh, that was gonna be amazing.
I don't know why you think that.
Yeah, he's the last time winner somehow.
Okay, you did come in. You came in first, and I came in fourth, so I kind of had an advantage.
But Finn kind of got me in. Like, if he comes in this one, all I'm saying is I'm gonna target him.
Wait, what number is Finn? Finn was like six.
He was like seven, yeah. He's cooking. Goodbye, Samus. What? Alright, Samus.
Okay, so we're in. And I feel it's very itchy right now.
Oogie Goroshi, we don't need to know that.
You really don't. So that's why I'm not doing anything.
Oh no.
Okay, let's get my target.
Yes, he's what?
Okay, let me get my target on the next person. This is my new strategy.
How? Samus, what are you doing?
See, it works.
You're gonna try and be up. Oh, okay, Sheamus is done.
I've
got
you
Luke.
Know.
I'll take Luke. You can go to Sheamus.
Sheamus. Wait, no, there's
Okay, he's gone. Nice.
Not surprised.
I'll try and get rid of Samus. So remember, guys, this one's 20, so.
Yeah, so it's not like we're past halfway done. We're just hitting core.
You want to take him out? His name Carl Anderson.
I knew that. I'm not going to see you cutting Samus. And apparently, I'll bust you.
Get out of here, Samus. You wanna leave him?
Well, you have what's that, the finisher?
Actually, I have two.
I'm always so tempted to end up saying the real name. No, I'm just saying, no, I'll mock up the video if I do.
Yeah, it really would. Promo! This guy's also really annoying. He's also always coming when I've been playing. Promo
calling.
You see
if he targets you?
No, he's not. He's gonna target you because you're doing the 3-1. Hey, what? What?
Don't touch me.
Alright, he did target
if
me.
If you touch me, you get poisoned. That's
the eye. Yeah, I know that's a lie. I think we all do. I'm gonna let him suplex me there, because no point wasting two finishers.
Ow, that definitely hurt me a lot.
What is this guy doing? You see, I can't reverse this guy. Oh, I'm down. I'm not early recovering. Oh, Cash, the Simon is coming in. What you got like me for? I'm actually gonna beat this guy up.
This guy's really bad.
Get out.
away.
Cassius, Cassius, oh my gosh. Come on.
What?
You're welcome. Oh. Yes, they're fighting, alright.
Okay. Now, this guy's...
Right, we need to shine. Watch out, Epico, whatever his name is. Promo call him, not Epico.
What is he doing? Is okay. He gymnastics?
Whoa!
Or
no, he's just a high flyer. Draps! Oh, it's the fat guy! Actually, yeah, I'll leave him.
Triangle, square. Okay.
Oh my gosh! I really don't like this guy. What? Fat guy.
Sometimes they like how, you know, if you're attacking if someone's attacking you, it will automatically make you target them.
Yeah, that's the one good thing.
Sometimes they like that, but sometimes they don't. Sometimes someone's attacking me, I just want to attack someone else. They're biting me out. I just want to attack them. But then the game says, no, I'm gonna change your mind.
Pele kick. He's down. Oh, what? He's gone! Watch out, that guy's coming for you. Scott Dawson, I didn't know his name.
Scott? Why Scott?
Why? Why can I not get him out? Oh, he beat you up. Oh, Scott. What? Why didn't I grab him? Why didn't I grab him? Oh, that's stupid. Ghost five. Come on, I gotta survive. Yes, it's going down. It's fine, I'm fine. Just don't get killed.
If I get thrown out of the ring, I'll still be alive.
Yeah, you know what I mean. Oh, Rich won!
I want to do what I did to that. Was his face Finn Balor, I think it was? I'm bad at this.
Oh my gosh! I keep getting double teamed!
Circle, triangle, square, circle, triangle! Finally. I finally actually did that.
If you hold on long enough, it makes it easier for the escaper.
Dare do it again.
No, I'm glitched! I'm glitched on the ropes! Oh, glitched. That's stupid.
And I'm going to attack
my dog. And the Undertaker? Okay. No, Undertaker. Come on, man. Undertaker, don't do this to me. Why me? Why am I the one that got picked on? Yeah, that's right. Get countered. You know what Rich won?
It's a bunch. Nothing's happening.
Undertaker. I don't get why it always go after you. It's so dumb. I'm sorry, Undertaker. You're one of the best, but you're also one of the dead. Okay, Undertaker's really heavy, so... TJP? Undertaker's really heavy, so he should be able to go out from this. I can get him in the headlock.
What?
Oh, he's not. But what? D-Ziggler? Wait, what? I'm so confused. What? Enziguri! There you go, you're welcome. Oh, you're gone! I didn't notice. Well, The Rock has been eliminated. I'm like, what? And I was like, oh, I must have misheard it. And I just looked down, you're not in there. Get out of here. Oh my god, Undertaker!
Obviously, I got hero waiting. That happens.
Because
they won't come in
while
I'm still picking
who to
take over.
Actually, probably not. That's fine.
But, right, I mean, 2K17, 06 people can be in. Now, technically, 10 people can be in there.
And 8, but you're just taking off the space because it wants to choose. Maybe
number 17. If you press...
Undertaker, I'm sorry.
If you press
Can please leave the ring. Oh my gosh, what?
Yes, you should have left.
This guy's a veteran or something.
Okay, we have 15.
I counted. What a counter!
We have 15, 16, oh! 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, I'm not going to touch my controller.
Oh, I'm down. I'm out. Let me roll. It's letting me roll! It's actually letting me roll! Let me heal, come on.
Wait, what happened?
No, go away!
I just disappeared.
Oogie Garrochi.
You just disappeared. I guess I don't pick one.
If you don't pick an 8 in a while, I think it just disappears. Come on, guys, we've got to do it for the team. Go, Dolph. Dolph is gone. Oh, I just.
You just got one shot. Is there anything that I don't pick?
What did you say? I got what?
No,
no, it's not a thing. Fine, whatever. Who's this guy? Nick Myla, I see. Oh, he's gone! He's got rid of which one? Scott Darwison. I'm sorry, Nick. But you gotta go! Styles Clash. Oh, you stupid Nikki. What would you do? Oh my gosh. I'm in the corner. It's all good. Wait, is that it? Is everybody in? Is everyone in? Everyone's in, I think. Oh, I gotta get out because Killy Dan.
No, not everyone. They're 4 people in.
No, but I think everyone else is already coming. What? Oh, he's gone! I've got him! I don't care right now. Wait, what? They're all not in, alright. I reverse killed Dion or whatever his name is, and he's out. Shameful. Wait, what? No. Why have I just been punched in the head for no reason? I wasn't fighting you, was I on the table? Okay. Who is this? This is the guy that called me dead on my career mode.
What do you mean, dead?
Like, he said I was the worst champion. Well, I beat him, so obviously not. He's gone. I'm sorry, Undertaker, but you did this to me. Just gotta return the favor. No! Don't do that to me, Undertaker, man. Come on, man.
Hey,
okay, I'm down.
Who's still coming in?
Huh?
Someone just came in.
Yeah, no, 17. Is he gonna toss him out? He looks like he has a bust up knee. Nope. Number one still in, AJ Styles, the Styles Clash.
Wow.
Undertaker's gone rid of him. Well, Undertaker, but now Darren Young's in for you to deal with. So, oh no, I'll deal with Darren Young then, since he's going to tombstone him. No, Darren. Oh, I've rolled. Oi, Darren, find the Undertaker. Whoa, that was weird. Yes, get rid of him and then fight the Undertaker. I beg. Oh, because I get time to heal. I'm not going to get time to heal. Sorry, you're going to hear loud talking. Loud talking, guys, because my dad's talking really loud right now. Undertaker, fight our truth. Fight our truth. Yes, please do not. Please fight our truth, I beg. Yes, somebody free fight our truth. Oh, truth! Yes! Okay, right, guys, I'm getting healed. That was a really weird screen. Yeah, my voice just kind of went there. But yeah, I'm gonna get a chance to heal. If he gets rid of R-Truth now, I can fight him. Oh, the Undertaker doing this thing. Yo, if they knock the Undertaker down with that, I swear. Who's this?
You know,
Is that his name, Eric Young? Oh, okay, I thought. Ido Otomi is number 20. And the Undertaker's on me. And now Ido Otomi can come straight for me. Yep, knew it. The new guy always comes straight for me. Fresh out the box, she said. You know what? Let's go for that guy, AJ Styles, on the floor. Why not? He's obviously not the most banged up for number one. Oh, they're trying to get rid of the Undertaker. If they get rid of the Undertaker, that could be game changing, I was about to say. But then the Undertaker can't get that. Right, anyway. On the other hand, Uki Garochi to Ido Otomi. Edio. I call him Edio. R-Truth! Oh, he's not gone. In the lock. Styles! Clash! Okay, boys, we hit him with the Style Clash. Babe Boss, you still here? Yeah. I'm not looking. That Babe Boss is still here, if you're wondering. He's just been really silent. Oh, you just counted me, it's fine. No, man, just no. Yes.
Well, so everyone came in?
Yeah. Yes, right. Okay, guys. I need to stay back.
Yeah,
while I fight, yeah?
Just saying, we've been recording for 26 minutes.
I know. I just look at the time. Okay, I'm just regaining some energy. You know how it is. Who's that epic guy? Epic Young. Oh, Eric Young. Epic Young? Oh my gosh! He didn't let me do the thing. Sorry, Eric. I keep calling him Epic Young. It's so weird. Sorry, Eric Young. You're gone. Our truth. Our truth's gone. We're the last three. We'll let them fight, guys. Here we go. Last three. Oh, they just passed in that position. And they're both going to run at me. Watch. If they run at me, I'm going to cry. They're going back to each other. Oh, my gosh. Yes. This will be the first time I ever win 20, man. Stop coming in for number one on, and it'll be on camera as well. If you can get rid of Darren Young. Oh, my gosh. If you can get rid of Darren Young.
Please, I beg. Please, just don't hold on.
Just drop. No.
Jump if I would.
Go, Darren. Fight him. No, Ido Otomi, please. Yeah, I do, and I'm about to do it myself. Uchi Garochi. He's gone! Yeah. It's the final two. Get up. Count is fine. Come on, put us in that position now.
I think I died on number 14.
Wait. Oh. Oh. Oh, he got dropped. That water in the pool. Try to throw into the ropes. Gets countered. Drop down. That's the final reversal that he has. I counted.
I totally forgot how to tie reversals.
At the bottom, it's a little bar underneath to finish your signatures and all that.
Do you
have
one
boy,
I have
one reversal with you? No, he didn't. Oh. He's got his own reversal back, guys.
You got to pull card up.
Probably. Whipped into the corner. Try and make him waste a swing shot, or I'm gonna reversal. Sorry, or I'm just gonna use my swing shot on him now, just to hurt him even more. In the lock, Uchi Garochi. Just when you thought that he had nothing left. Okay, run into there. This is it. AJ! Finisher! He's gone! AJ Styles wins! That was the first time I ever won 20 man. And it was on camera.
Video.
Huh?
Video.
Yeah, and it's on video. Sadly, Big Boss got thrown out at about number 13,
14. Let's
give
this video
love. Sadly, Big Boss got thrown out at like number 16. But we still won. Two for two. We're not going to go on to the third one in this video. We'll save that for the next one. But I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching. AJ Styles going to WrestleMania. Please make sure you leave a like, subscribe. Big Boss channel in the description. Compilation, got my friend channel in the description. And Zach's channel in the description. I guess he hasn't really uploaded that much, so maybe not in the description. But Combination God, and he just hit 6K, so congratulations to him. Him and Big Boss are both in the description. Thank you guys very much for watching, and see you.
What?
What?
Mm-hmm.
See you guys.
Bye.